on YouTube. Here we go. Just letting the methylated spirits burn off, and then we're going to light these burners. I'll clean the jets out today. Got a bit more to burn off, and I shall light them.
Methylated spirits, and then fire it up, and this is what it came out. I did clean both jets, but I might have to have a look at this one again. This one wasn't running very well at all, but this one's running perfect now. sunbelt kit. Turn it off now. Just let them burn out. I lever oiled the strap, gonna put some more lever oil on it, done the box as well, but that's softened it up. It's not so dry now, but I'm gonna give it another good coating of oil, and then I'll get some tan dye and put that on it. But yeah, that's not all stiff here now, the buckle, so. Yeah, I'm very impressed with it. On here, won't do it, but what you can do is you open the valve, you turn this over to here, then you open the valve, and there's the cups in here, and your fill the cups with petrol and then light it, but it's all black smoke, so I use methylated spirits, same on this one as well. I think I got myself a new one. I'll do another video tomorrow on the tools, and I'll show you the tools that come with it, and then I want to see if somebody knows whether I can convert this to paraffin. Because it's all on the same basis, it's a pump, you've got your valves, and then you've got your burners. The jets on these are 0.54, and the paraffin jet that I tried measuring was probably about a 0.4. So, yeah, obviously I need to go a smaller diameter jet, I believe, but I need to... someone in the know that knows about it. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll do a video just on the tools that came with the box tomorrow. Thanks for watching.